First, simply ensure that your EXO-Com control unit is powered off and remove the battery housing from the helmet. Next, disconnect the USB-C cable coming from the control unit and connect the battery to a standard USB power source using the USB-C cable that was included in your EXO-Com kit. The small indicator light will show red while charging. Then, blue once fully charged. Once charged, disconnect the USB-C cable. Reconnect the control unit and reinstall the battery.